Guys, welcome back to another Stormworks video, and today, this is Everything Garfield, and, this is the SS Sparrow, a ship that came out yesterday, or last night, I think, and we're going to be testing it out. This is modded. I will have the mods linked in the description, or at least the mod download in the description. Well, the mod maybe, or the launcher that you can get the mods from. And, we're going to be testing it out, checking it out. I'll have the link for the ship in the description, and let's check it out. Okay, let's see. I think we might want to go to the boilers first. I believe it is coal powered. So let's go down here. Do-do-do-do. And watertight doors, that's very cool how they modded that into the game. Did a very good job. I will be releasing a that's connected to clutch up. Might be a bit laggy with the interior lights, nav lights. Yeah, we'll leave those on. Systems, we'll have those on. Here we go. See, turn these knobs, valve button, that's kind of weird, pressing it. This, these are just your holds, and teleport up here. And we might check out the interiors. Ooh, very fancy, I like this wooden, these wood plates. Looks like a navigation room, I want to say. Sorry. Let's see. Go down here. Boiler should be starting up in a minute. If you guys enjoy the video, then like and subscribe. And oh, now we're moving. First class, third, private port on. Listen to this. Thank you. in the scuttlebutt. It said, like, a button somewhere or nowhere. Waves are pretty bad. It is not good. Okay, I'm just gonna go down here. Check that that wasn't a sink button. Check that we're not sinking. There's pumps are working. Actually, okay. Is there any water up here? That's my question. Okay, here's like those rooms to go above the. Oh, what is this? Is it an anchor? I actually have no idea. This isn't good. Do we have water in the front of the ship? Still here. I think it's stopped. Possibly. Okay, the pumps aren't even. Oh, we've lost power. That's why. Oh, so we have zero power. This is just great. So that means. Okay, don't. Wait, I didn't turn them on. Now are they working? Wait, is that actually working? Is that actually working? I think it's actually working. No, it's not. Okay, okay. Wait, oh no. Okay, we need to teleport. Okay, okay, we're just gonna leave that alone. So we try to get to the upper, like, front compartments. How do I get to that? How do I get to the front of the compartment? How do I get there? Like these front ones up here. Oh no, it's going down. No. No. Actually, yes. Okay. This is bad. Guys, I don't know if we'll survive this one. I've already taken a bit of damage. What is this room? Okay, so is there water coming in through here? Where's the boiler then? Oh, that's the boiler. Ah, no, turn it off. No, off. There. Okay. And then where's the... So, okay, so that's completely flooded. Okay. Well, this isn't good. Okay, how do I get out of here? Is there a staircase? Oh no, the only way to get up. Is there a ladder? Please tell me there's a ladder. Wait a second. What? Is that? What is that from? Seriously, not a ladder? Okay, so we need to open this up. In here and close that. It's getting very dark. Like, I think it's pitch dark outside. Not in the world, just like in the game. Oh no. I think we have, like, moonlight so we can see a bit better. Okay, so we have some moonlight, so we can see a tiny, like, just the tiniest bit. So if we didn't have, we didn't have these. Okay, why am I still warm? Does that mean it's on fire? Or... Here, let me signal for abandoned ship. There we go, that should have abandoned it. Okay, I think they would have figured the abandoned ship already. Like, it doesn't make sense when, while we're sinking, the captain says, oh no, we're fine, don't abandon ship yet, that's confusing. Oh no, the list is gonna kill it. I wish I was just connected to my magnets, kind of. Eh. Or is this fine? I'm a professional type walker. Click. See? That? Yes, it did. Is there materials or... No, there's wood. Air vents. That's cool. Poop. Okay, do we have water on deck? Just a slight question. By the looks of it, we don't. Okay. Musical oil. Turn that down a bit. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna go down here. This doesn't lead. Okay, so that doesn't lead into it, and that doesn't lead into it, and that doesn't. Oh, wait. I'm confused. Wait a second. Oh, okay, so what we need to do, we kind of need to balance it out. So, this doesn't actually lead. Oh no, who left that open? I didn't. Wait, I didn't actually leave that open, did I? Did I seriously leave that open? No. Actually, we kind of, I was gonna say, like, we could try and equalize it. That's obviously not working. So that's seriously completely filled. Oh no, I didn't close that. Oh no, hold on. Turn this back up. Okay, well this is bad. Cause I didn't. Oh no, this is so bad. Ah, hold on. Oh no, I think I left that open, didn't I? Yeah, I did. I left that hatch open. That means there's water spilling into the first class. Right? Wait, no, this is second class. No, get the first class. Actually, wait, do we actually want to open this? Yes. I can't see a single thing right now, so. Wait, I'm so confused. Ah! Tony, where am I? Okay. Wait, how did I get in here? Ah, this is so annoying. Wait, huh? Oh. Oh no, I'm out of here. Okay, I'm just gonna scuttle it, because it's out of control. We've basically gotten everyone off. And by everyone, there's just me, so we don't really need to launch the lifeboat. I've already launched one. What I do want to try and do is, like, attach the lifeboats to each other. Try to make one big lifeboat. I think that's what they did with the Titanic's lifeboats. Right? I don't know, something like that. Okay, lower. Actually, we don't even need this. It's unacceptable. No, we don't. No, this is fine. We don't need. No, this is. See, this is fine. We don't need this. See, we're good. Is it sinking? Oh, I think it's taking a final plunge. Oh no. This ain't good. It didn't live very long, did it? Oh, and the lifeboat just captured. Great. I don't my life. I'm just gonna swim onto the deck. That's normal. And get to my other lifeboat. Okay, thank goodness that one isn't. Wait, please tell me they have rudders. They don't have rudders. I tried to tell you not to tell me that. Oh no! I think it's sinking, like really fast now. Ah no! I need to teleport onto it. Don't capsize, please. I don't like being capsized. Oh wow! It is going down. Ah, see, that's why you don't leave the door open. Well, this was bad. Oh wow. Why is it sinking so fast? What did I do? Holy moly! That is sinking so fast. Holy moly! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Sink so fast right there. Why? Look, there's. Oh, no. Now the lifeboat. Now both lifeboats are capsized. Well, notification bell if you want to see more goodish videos like this. Enjoy, and goodbye.
But seriously, that's it fast. Like, I don't know what happened. Okay, bye.